My name is Kirby, and welcome back to Kirby Dilly's Amazing Life. And today I've got a special guest. It's Anamia. She's one of my best friends. Some of you guys will know her, some of you won't. She was at my school last year, and then I moved schools. So it's sad, but luckily we still catch up. So what are we playing today? We're playing a challenge game today.
Who's most like you? Who's most likely to?
Yeah. So, if for you guys who don't know how to play, it's this game where you've got two. You've got each other's names, so Adamia and Kobe. Same. And we made them look very good. So this is Adamia's, and this is mine. And go show them yours.
This is Kobe's.
Hang on, so that it needs to be out. Okay, yeah, next one.
And this is mine.
So that's it. Yeah. Okay. So also, you're probably wondering why I've got pink hair again. It's blurry. Second time for you from seeing it. Fourth time for me doing it. Yeah. So, yeah, some of it because school holidays, why not? Yeah, so we're now going to start. Most likely. Okay, this first question.
Who's most likely to have a lot of brothers and sisters?
You've got to hold up.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Adamia. She's only got like thousands.
I've got 4. I've got one brother and
two sisters.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Who is most likely to listen to classical music?
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Adamia.
My dad listens to it a lot.
To them. Hard to listen to it.
Who's most likely to go to the museum very often?
Have some background music.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Adamia.
Kobe.
Me? Why?
I don't know why.
I don't even like museums. Okay, well, both of us would go together then. Who's most likely to be rich? 3, 2, 1. Me!
Kobe!
Oh, you said me! Yay!
I don't know why, I just think it would be 4.
Okay.
Who's most likely to... who's most likely to be poor?
3, 2, 1. Adamia. The reason why, she's just got loads of brothers and sisters.
Yeah,
they
spend all my money, so when I get older, I'm probably gonna be poor. So.
Okay. Who is most likely to have always been the heartbreaker, like the new breaks up to someone?
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Me. I think both of us, we're both pretty strong.
Yeah.
Who's most likely to live in a big city? I know this. Me. The reason why, because I want to live in Hollywood, LA, and
same.
New York.
I want to live in all those, like,
my mansion.
Yes, we have to.
Yes.
Totally.
It's like, we're so big. Like,
who's most likely to watch a romantic movie?
3, 2, 1. Me.
I know about that romantic stuff.
I don't know why. I really love romantic movies. So cool.
I'm just not that romantic kind of stuff.
Oh, I know this one. Okay. Oh, no, this questions. Okay.
Who's most likely to be in a choir?
3, 2, 1. Anamia.
Me.
I am in a choir. Our school choir. Well, for what my friends tells me Charlotte. She says the school choir is really bad. She's a really good daughter.
I like my new school choir because like it's you get to pick your own songs and then you get to sing them. It's so nice.
Who's most likely to be the best at math? Oh my god, we were talking about this in the car, literally on the way back.
Oh, this is so funny.
I don't mean me.
My favourite subject is maths. I love maths.
Oh my god, literally on the way back from the shop, from the shopping centre, we were talking about it.
And she's like, just like, I hate math. Like, I don't like math subject. I love maths.
Oh my god, that's cool. Okay. Wait, so
who's most likely to give all their money to a charity? 3, 2, 1.
Me.
Oh, thanks! I would because I'm really nice.
Yeah, I'm really nice as well.
We're both really nice.
I'm like, oh,
we're both nice.
Oh, I love charity. I want to give all my money to them.
Oh my god, my favorite
one's wrong.
I know
this
one.
Hang on,
what
is it?
Oh.
Who is most likely to be in drama?
Me.
Oh, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3. Me. 1, 2, 3. Agnia.
Me. I'm always a drama queen.
Something useful. I don't know. I think I'd be too focused on my career to be.
Yeah, same. I'd be too focused on my.
Yeah. Life. I was thinking like, yeah, me. Like, of course, I'll probably invent something cool. But then I was thinking like,
but then I want to focus on my career, like being famous.
Yeah. So we're both doing it. High five. Oh.
Total miss.
Total miss. Totally.
Who's most likely to write
with this
solo?
Okay, if my cousin Emma was here, I'd totally give her. Like, she's beautiful. 3, 2, 1. Me? I don't even know how to write properly. I'm terrible. I'm terrible. Wait,
look
as well.
At this writing.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Terrible. I always take showers. I do. I always take that. I've never missed a shower. camping, because that's camping, like, so I like to camp, like,
that
yeah.
That doesn't count.
Oh.
When I... That was only a little tap.
What was that for?
I don't know.
Oh, when I went to, Jedburgh Island, it's actually not attached to Australia, it's just a little island, it's not attached to Australia. So we took Emily, you know, Emily's mum's boyfriend, boat to Jedburgh Island with Emily and Maya. I don't think you guys have met Maya on my channel before. Last year with you. We caught up with her this Easter, and none of us took a shower for that 3 days because there was no showers, it wasn't the proper camping sites. Oh my god, it was so weird. It was like,
take a shower.
We did have showers, like we just got wet. Wait.
Who's most likely to move to a different country?
Both of us.
Both of us. Because we're gonna move into, yeah. We're gonna move to LA.
LA
or New York.
Hollywood.
Hollywood. I really wanna move.
LA I wanna live.
I wanna live in New York and LA.
No, I'd rather LA because New York's like got big high-rises. LA is like kind of like, it's still gonna be high-rise, but it's just more spacious.
Oh,
I don't know. I also want Hollywood. Hollywood's nice.
Oh yeah, Hollywood.
You get lots of actors. It's
so windy here.
Ooh. Who's most likely to make $1 million?
Both.
I think both of us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who is most likely to have the first to kiss a guy?
What is wrong with you? And there's something about the way
it leaves me wanting more. Oh, these are so scrunched up.
Gossip happens at our school as well. So
weird. Okay, so yeah, be on a reality show. Who is most likely to laugh at the wrong moment?
Me.
Me.
I always laugh at weird moments, like when someone in my class says, like, when they say, oh, sneeze. I like start laughing. I don't know why.
I just snort. I never snort.
I'd get there really slow. I'd take things.
Okay, so yeah, I feel agency. I've already taken my baby steps, now I'm taking big steps. So I'm already there.
I wouldn't really, because I haven't taken like any steps at all. So like,
I've taken so many steps and I'm actually getting fast.
Okay. Who's most likely not to have a computer? You kill me. You drag me. 3, 2, 1.
Adam.
I don't know why. I just don't really want a computer.
I want a computer.
I'd rather get like a phone. I'd rather get a phone.
I've already.
She's already got one.
Yeah, so that's, I don't have a computer. I want a Mac.
Okay. Who is most likely to have a part-time job?
Me. Because I like to know the money. I can imagine.
You're killing me.
And as soon as I get a job, I make like this charity thing.
Part-time means you don't work full day. You don't work
full-time.
You only work part.
You don't get.
Yeah, but I probably I fill in most of the days. I choose like Monday, Wednesday, Thursday.
You only do like
and
half
Saturday.
The day. You only do half of the day. Not even half.
I do 4 days though. I do 4 days a week.
Don't you choose your days, they choose your days for you.
You know that. My mom does.
My mom does sorry.
You're killing me with this game.
Ow.
I don't know why I did that.
Yay!
Stay away, stay away.
Okay.
Who's most likely to smoke?
What? No, it's this one.
Oh, who's most likely to never be in love?
2, 1.
Okay, none of us.
No.
let's just skip that one. That pretend that never happened.
Pretend that never happened. We're not telling if we like anyone or not.
We're not telling you guys if we like him or not.
But I know most of the school
will be watching this thing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's skip the next two.
Let's skip the next two.
The next two that we're going to do is who's most likely to make, who's most likely to
like, none of us.
Yeah,
none of us would dare.
Both of us would never do that.
Even
ever.
Under peer pressure.
I would never do it.
Under peer pressure.
I'm like,
under don't tell me what to do.
Under peer pressure.
I would still not do it. I'd run away and kick him in the head.
Okay. Who is most likely to be a stand-up comedian?
Oh my god.
I love this.
She's so funny.
Hey, let's stand up and be a comedian.
Stand up?
No, I can't think of anything.
Okay, do a oldie but a goodie joke.
Yeah, okay.
Like other comedians.
Smart Strand Accent Carpet is just $32 a square meter. Laminate
for regular range of carpet
starts from
$35
a square meter. See Harvey Norman's extensive range of rugs in the latest designs and fashion colors.
No. I'm not voting. Who is most likely to be a supermodel?
There's not enough time in the day to get into shape.
You?
What if it only took 25 minutes?
I'm actually really good at my AC does modeling. I've done modeling ever since I was two. I've been with
Medical Precinct to book your free.
Mom, what's my old modeling agency?
Losing those stubborn lumps and bumps.
Yeah, you see with Ben Beanie. I was so close to getting this commercial, but then there was a girl. She was disabled, but her dad was a famous footy player, so they got her to the commercial instead of me and my friends. That's cheap. I know, she was disabled. She couldn't do any of the activities. So,
who's most likely to be
come on?
Oh, wait,
so, yeah, I'm just going to
bigger things with the new Samsung
Galaxy
S8 now
available
on Optus at Harvey Norman with the stunning new Infinity display, the new intelligent S Pen for easy note taking even while the screen is asleep. Zoom in and stay sharp with dual rear cameras plus built-in water and dust resistance. Get your new Samsung
TBG
presents our amazing
NBN
Ready bundle deal.
He's so unlucky. But I think I just brought my lorry together.
All for just
$59.99
a month.
Okay. Unlimited data. Who is most likely to rule the world?
$59.99 a month. Connecting Australia to the internet.
TBG.com.au.
Kirby, add me up. Of course, both of us would.
For coverage and terms, see website.
In Queensland,
who's
there's
most likely
one place to be. From the pool to ocean, ensure your
and it's more sporty than I'm not sporty. I hate sport. I love sports. It's so fun. I like sports sometimes. Like,
and the Gold Coast. With Pimpama's first swim school now
excuse
at Mount Dixon Drive.
Sometimes.
Get a free swim safety check today. With swimming lessons from 2 months old.
Wait, you hate sports, right? Yeah. Then how do you like it sometimes? Because you hate the sporty games.
Cool
football and gondola and
split system from leading brands Fujitsu, Carbonator, Mitsubishi Electric, Panasonic or Dimplex.
Excuse me? Go on. And I like ballet. I used to do ballet when I was 7.
I used to do it when I was
Mom, I stopped when I was 7 because I threw up. How old was I when that was a shoe that made me really, really sick? Okay, how old was I when I started ballet? I mean dancing. Okay, apparently I was 18 months old when I started. I started dancing when I was like 3.
Wait, no,
when I was I was dancing. When I was at like 1, I used to love dancing. And I used to love music, I used to love singing. I was all about that, like,
bass
kind of thing. Who is most likely to be our host?
Don't miss out on Smat and log in at the streets on 94.9 CFM.
9.9 CFM. I think Amia would, because she's like better at math. She's like real good at all subjects.
That's one subject.
I'm terrible at writing. I'm terrible at
spelling.
You don't need to be good at anything. You're still listening to your five. I think I would, because my old, when I used, before I wanted to be an actress in the
model,
you had to get a good, you had to get a good, like, don't you have to get like a really good mark on your exam? You've got to get 100.
Yeah, you've got to get a really good mark.
You've got to get 100%.
I'll teach you maths.
No, thank you.
I'll teach you.
No, thank you. We're learning that right now.
Don't you understand?
I understand. Oh, damn it. We're going to test when we get back. Okay.
Oh, my.
I just...
my whole next term I've got maths tests, maths assessments, like lots and lots and lots of maths things.
You're gonna be good.
Okay, excuse me. I'm bad at some maths things. I'm not perfect.
Who's most likely to win an Oscar?
One. I think both of us, because we're both going to be acting when we grow up, and we're both going to be like, if we saw it in a movie, but we have to be in the same movie.
Yeah.
We have to make a bestie movie or something. We have to do something.
Okay,
who's most likely to break some world records? Yeah.
No, not me. I'm so bad at world records.
Adamia. I'm so bad at world records.
I don't know if I can break
a world record. You know what I found out yesterday? One of this eye is a little bit green and then the other. This one's like brown and this one's like green. A little bit green.
They look the same. Oh, that's, yeah,
that
that's
one's like a little bit green.
That's a little lighter.
Yeah.
It's weird.
My eyes are both actually blue. I used to think that would be exactly the same.
Oh my god, same blur. Can't you see this one's like. No, you can't tell because it's too blurry. I don't know.
It's like a scratch. Okay.
We're up to the last page.
Okay.
What's that? Who is most likely to have weird hobbies?
Oh. That's not hobbies.
Yes.
Okay, guys, we're back.
When again? Oh my god. So who's most likely to have a weird phobia? Which is like a really bad fear.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Really scary. 3, 2, 1.
I'll tell you my phobia. My phobia is ghosts.
I don't
like. Okay, so my phobia is ghosts. I don't know why. It's just so weird. Oh my god, the cupboard. Oh my god, so on the way to camp. So, if my friends watch this, the reason why I was literally crying my head off at camp for the ghost story, which was actually apparently true, but the reason, because I've, ever since 3 years ago my phobia of ghosts started, and I was crying my head off at camp because, like, I was so scared.
Oh, and scared of Bloody Mary too. Huh? Like, Bloody Mary, you know when that's like.
What did I say?
You're scared of Bloody Mary. I remember in she used to be really scared of Bloody Mary. She wouldn't even go on the toilet sometimes.
Yeah, that's true. That's
and like baby blue.
Oh my god. No, mom told me that last year. I didn't know it was true.
It actually is.
Whoa.
I remember
on the way to camp, I was next to the boys in my class, and they're like, that house is so sketchy. Oh my god, look at that house. That house has to be haunted.
Oh my god, that was scary. There actually is such thing as a haunted house. It's really scary. Apparently, there's like a ghost, like an actual ghost in there. Like this lady actually went in there. She got like this heart attack.
Found it weird. They're all in America, but there's only one here in Sydney.
No, the one in Sydney, that's one of them.
Oh!
No, someone actually went in there. It's really, really scary. No, but it was actually like an actual normal house.
Okay, so I'm going to tell them back to my camp story. Okay. We're in the dining room with the rest of the year fives. And, like, so, because for dinner, my camp group, with six of us, we sat at the back table with six chairs. That was spinning chairs, they're really fun. And then, like, because my friend Paige wasn't there, and, like, where's Paige? And they're like, oh, she's back at the cabin by herself. It's like, why? I don't know, she didn't want to come to dinner. So, it's like, comes, and then it's like, she comes back with these red eyes. I was like, what's wrong? What's wrong? She's like, shivering. She's like, there's a ghost in the girl's cabins. So apparently, Indy and Isla, who's in Emily's and Tasia's cabin, came out screaming, saying, oh my god, there's a ghost in the cabin. And for, oh my god. And everyone heard about the ghost because they saw, because like we all the back table was my cabin. We were the first to hear about it, and then I was like, what's wrong, what's wrong? There's a ghost haunting this cabin. The teachers were so, oh my god, the teachers were like so angry at us. They were so angry because everyone started to cry. Yeah. I wish I was sat at the front of the hall. No one heard about it. It was so funny because like when we walked down, I was like the last to leave the dining room with the teachers. So the boys' cabins are up top, the girls are down the bottom, and I walked because the dining room is also up top. I walked down the stairs, and you just see everyone out front of their dorms like, come into our cabin. So I was like, went into my friend's cabin. Like, oh my god, there. So I ran in, grabbed my pillow out of my cabin because it was movie night, and just sat with the teachers and I forgot all about it. So yeah, really scary.
Okay, who's most likely to get married?
First. I think both of us, we will have a double marriage. A double marriage? I don't want my marriage to be. No, on the beach, we both have it on the beach. No, but I don't want mine on the same day as yours, because then we see each other's bridesmaids. Oh, yeah. The next day. Well, we can't really tell futures, so yeah, we can't tell. Okay. Okay, Miss, I don't have the sheet, but I'm going to pretend I have. My brother. Let me think of someone. My brother. I swear, my brother. I'm just going to think of someone, because I know... Someone's...
Someone retarded.
Someone in my class who I don't want to mention anything. I'm not going to say for the boring girl because I might get defended. No, just kidding. Okay. I know this. No. Okay, someone from my school. Definitely. Okay. Someone from my school. Grab one today and you'll save up to $1,500 for world's number one senior dealer. JSWPowerSports.com.au. Domain's outdoor furniture fiesta. On now with Hot Wheels in modular lounges, sun lounges. Oh yeah, he will. Just kidding, we planned all that. We were planning
that was stupid. We were just being stupid.
But yeah, it's probably something that's cool. Every outdoor furniture. I don't know. Hurry, that's my turn. Hey, put it down, find us as well. Who's most likely to be embarrassed and insult in front of their secret crush, hashtag, or slash unknown crush? Oh my god. Me?
I've already done it.
Today. This is all bad. It's all bad. You're like, oh, sorry, I'm so sorry. I was in the middle of talking to him. Because we were like good friends. We were good friends. And then, my other friend said, oh, she likes him. She likes you. We were in the middle. Hey guys, we're back. It was our camera footage this week, so we had to see it. Keep going.
vibes. Like, there's the whole, like,
drunk vibes.
Drunk vibes. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
The reason why I'd be in them, well, everyone who's watching me comes from my school.
Talking.
Gosh. Whoever's from my school and in my class would know that I'd be in the dramas because I'm in that. Because my friends, well.
In like the drama section. You know, like the
I'm not really in the dramas, I'm just there standing there like, yep, I know a little bit, I know what's all going on. I'm standing here, I'm not in the drama, but I'm standing there right near the drama, like, I'm in the drama, but I'm not. Like, say that, her and my friend Lola got in a fight, I'm their BFFs.
And she's like trying to stop it.
No.
She's not really trying to stop it.
No. That's not it. And those two are in a fight. But I'm like, oh, ow! But I'm like standing right next to them and I'm not in the fight though. I'm standing right near them. That's what happens all the time with me. But the funniest thing is... Class are just like, what's wrong with the drum? What's wrong with the drum? The boys never get to know what drama is because we're all like, get away! It's like a drama. Go away! Yeah! They always want to know everything.
You always say, whenever like a boy asks about your drama, you always say, none of your business. Okay?
It's a good tip. Okay, yeah. Who's most likely to.
Fails
to the simple test. One. Me. I'm not trying to be mean, so. Alright, even the simplest test, the teacher said, it's going to be a really easy test. Like, I'm like that kind of person that just goes, I'm trying my best. I try my best, but I just never get there.
But just like,
you don't know. Think. When I'm always down to you. It's true. Like, you don't know what it's like to fall in love with you, someone else. Even if you think you fall in love with yourself, like, you know someone else.
Okay. Wait.
Who is most likely to become a multi-millionaire?
3, 2, 1.
Both of us.
Cody and me. Cody.
Why do we always... Oh no, it's fine. Oh, I'm on the outside, you're in the inside. Okay. Wait, okay. Let's not do this one.
Okay.
Okay, we're just gonna read you this next one because it's funny. Who is most likely to get arrested? Who is most likely to get arrested?
Stop!
I'm the one saying it. Who is most likely to get arrested for walking around me? Okay. Who is most likely to fall asleep in class? For you people who are in my class, I think you
know.
You choose. 3, 2, 1.
My teacher's boring sometimes.
I thought I always fall asleep in class.
No,
one time we were doing a movie making thing. I was over in the couches. What couches? Yeah.
Yeah.
Since year 3. Those little soft things that you can sit on.
Oh yeah, those, yeah.
Well, I was sitting on one of those, I was laying on one of those reading my book while everyone else was doing their movie maker. I was reading my book laying down and I just fell asleep. And everyone was like, the teacher was like, leave her alone, she's been doing hard work. So I was helping everyone, I was like, oh, I'm so tired. So I fell asleep in class.
Who's most likely to...
And everyone making fun of me, but I really can't.
Wait, okay. Who's most likely to eat the...
Oh, you can't do that! chose you. Anyway, I was going.
It's okay.
Okay, let's just not do that one. That one doesn't count. Because of course we choose each other.
Yeah, because we won't do it.
Yeah. Who was most likely to cry because of a sad movie?
Three,
two,
one. If we were watching the movie together, we'd be crying together.
Who's most likely to be the first one to die in a zombie apocalypse? Okay.
Three, two, one.
You can't do that. We've got to go one, two, three, and do it at the same time. Otherwise, it doesn't count.
Three, two, one.
No, when that doesn't count.
It doesn't count.
It doesn't count now. You've got to do it at the same time. Who's most likely to worry about small things?
Three.
How?
Two.
Two.
One.
Me.
No, she always worries about, like, if someone, like, I remember last year, I think it was. I don't know who the name is. But, I think this really ghost kid in our school.
Ghost?
Gross.
Oh.
He touched your pencil case and you're like, ew, ew, and you like told me to take it off me. Do you remember that?
He didn't do that.
I think he did. I swear it was someone else.
I swear that was someone else. I didn't do that last year. No one in my class I thought was gross last year.
I don't know.
But I think me, I get so caught up in the littlest things, like the ghost story.
I'm going to show you something.
Sorry. join the fam, and then hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post a new video. And don't forget to comment down below your favorite video of mine so you can get a shout out. And we're gonna probably.
I don't know what video I'm doing next.
No one has no idea. No one has no idea what video I'm doing next, but comment down below. I was about to say comment down below because we know the question today is something, something, something. Because I've been watching a lot of Ritaly. So comment down below because I want to know what your favorite video is of mine. So yeah, see you next time on Kobe, Dooley's. Kobe, Dooley's Amazing Life. Bye.
Bye. It won't turn off. There we go. It won't turn off, sorry guys. Admir, team.